Internal medicine, we're kind of the gateway into the specialty world. A lot of times when they don't know what's happening, the family veterinarian will send their pet into the internal medicine service, and then we better try to come up with a plan and decide, does it need to see a neurologist or a cardiologist or an oncologist or even surgical intervention? So we're kind of the gateway to a lot of the other specialties. We work as a team, we work as a unit. I have a question about a case that might need a surgical intervention, then we'll get the surgical team involved and we'll come up with a plan from there.
As veterinarians, we all go to 4 years of undergraduate and then 4 years of a veterinary school. And then you have the opportunity to extend your education beyond that to specialize. And so that's what our hospital is. It's a team of specialists. We have all different levels of team members that are participating in the pet's care. And then we, as a big hospital, have the ability to do really unique surgeries. It's great to be able to provide that level of care.
Blue Pearl has provided a great framework. We have a team approach from the top down, which has been super helpful in working with hospitals across the nation. It makes it simple, it makes it easy and effective to collaborate with other colleagues. I know some support staff as well as other veterinarians that have migrated to other Blue Pearls seamlessly, and that's a huge benefit.